It was a big time battle between the top two teams in the East that took place Saturday night at the ACC. The Toronto Rock, playing host to the New England Black Wolves, and the visitors got their first lead of the game midway through the first quarter. It was a shorthanded score from David Brock, 2-1 New England. But Toronto stepped on the gas shortly after that, rattling off five unanswered goals, including this one from Tom Schreiber in the second. Off his back foot, the man they call Captain America, scoring Toronto's third goal in just a minute and 26 seconds, 5-2 for the Rock. With Toronto up 6-4, a familiar face in the city makes his mark on the game. Stephen LeBlanc getting a hand from his new teammates in Kevin Crowley and Sean Evans, scoring on a wide open look and pulling the Black Wolves within one. 2 minutes later, though, Adam Jones doing his part on offense. Already with a pair of goals, he completes the first half hat trick and does it with a little bit of style.
Swims around and scores! Oh, absolutely untrusting the defender! We got to take another look at that.
9-6, 4 minutes remaining in the second, Rob Hellier finds a shred of space between Aaron Bold and the iron. That's all he would need. The Rock, they head into the half up 10-7. And what was a manageable deficit at the half for the Black Wolves became a substantial margin in the second, in large part to the phenomenal play of Schreiber. Here, getting a great look from Kieran McCurdle for Schreiber's fourth of the game. Toronto's potent offense forced Bold from the net early in the fourth, and backup Doug Jamieson didn't fare much better.
And are you kidding me? Tom Schreiber leaping through the air, doesn't front somersault afterwards. The Superman dive from Captain America.
Toronto responsible for all seven goals in the final frame, part of an 11-2 run. They rolled over New England to take top spot in the East, 21-9, the final. And you can check out all of the action from the games this weekend. Just head on over to NLL TV.